The executive director of the Council on American Islamic Relations says Muslim community members have heightened anxiety at levels not experienced since 9/11.
And then there is a level of fear. People have started to report being yelled at on the street. They've shared complaints about bullying at school with us. Mosques, as we go into the weekend, are preparing for Friday congregational prayers, and some of them are reaching out to the local police departments asking for a